Yo, yo, yo! Think Rosie's coming in right when I start my fucking stream. The timing is impeccable. Oh, look, you, just as I start, you come in. It's like you knew. I know, I'm just saying. It's like perfect timing. Anyway, hello everyone, Pirates of the Seven Seas. Welcome back to some more GTA 5 live stream, yo. If you've probably seen from the titles and the thumbnails, the thumbnail for this, what's going on? We're going to be going to prison again because the last prison video that I did, not a stream, it was a video, last prison mod that I did, it's got over 1,000 likes. Now that doesn't seem that much, except when you look at my other videos and I've got like 300 likes to 500 likes. So it's got 1,000 likes. People obviously fucking like that, so I thought I'd bring you some more. How's everyone going? Twitch working? YouTube working? Hello everyone. How's it going, geezers? I've got a different sort of little setup here. If you've seen from my last GTA 5 mods video, there was some stuff going on up here, and my face was covering it. Now I see why all the GTA 5 fucking dudes on YouTube have got their camera about here. It's for that simple reason, by the looks of it. I've got rid of my thingy because that's just getting in the way of most of the shit. So it's a nice fresh setup now. Hopefully you like it. Oh, what the hell's that? Bomb tenant? Bomb tenant. Thanks for the follow, mate. Or chick. I'm not sure what bomb is. Bomb, is that a male's name or a fucking female's name? You're fucked, mate. Vampire boy, Courtney Hockin, Lewis. Cameron and Jake gaming. Devon 4, how are you, mate? Sophia's in the house from the GY1. Fucking hell, the chat's going too quick, geezers. Why are you so late? Yeah, I'm sorry for the people that follow me on Instagram, or saw my Instagram post. I thought I put 2 hours there. So people that have been here since 7, sorry, I'll make it worth your while, alright? Michael D. McGee, Jodie Strong, I know. Sorry to everyone that knows Michael D. McGee. Poor fellow. Yeah, so we're going to be doing some more prison mods today, geezers, alright? The Fire Vorm. Thank you for the follow. So what we're going to do, this new one that I've got going here, it's got, it starts off different. It starts off a bit differently from what it, from what the other one was. The other one, you just got arrested. Then you just appear in prison. Would you fucking shut up, mate?
Oh, wow.
Kick your dog.
No.
Fuck off. You're ruining my intro.
What the hell?
Yeah, so it started off, the other one. You just got arrested. Then you appeared in prison as some random black dude. This one, you can actually keep your own dude. You can keep Michael. And you actually get transported. You see yourself get arrested. You get transported there by a police car. So that's even better. Why are you standing by my lap? Oh, I got a little kiss. The Warabot 1234, thanks for the host, and thank you to Mr. Julian K for the follow, man. If you are, and XRS Rider. If I'm not reading names right, my eyes are really fucked up today. I don't know why. I can't focus on shit. It might just be because I've just put my contacts in. I ain't sure. Yeah, give me a good time. She wasn't worth the time. Andy, you've been hanging around with prozzies again. Right, so first off, what we're going to do is we have to get arrested. Now, this mod's also got it's got a riot mode to it and an escape mode. Remember in the last one, there was a weird way you could crawl through this like hole in the wall? This one's a bit different. You've just got to escape. You pay a lot of money to start a riot, and you can pay more money to escape. I think a chopper's left for you or something. So we're going to do all of that. Probably do it a couple of times, depending on how long it takes, and we'll see if we can escape. I think you get 4 to 5 stars when you try and escape, so we'll try and get to a certain position. Anyway, to start off with, motherfuckers, you can come up with ways on how you want me to get arrested. It has to be 1 star, so... Oh no, there's not much shit you can do. I can't rob, like... I can steal a car, I suppose. I can't rob, like, a quickie mart or something. Because I think that gives you like more than 1 star. But suggestions in the chat right now, please. How do you want me to get arrested to get into jail? I never thought I'd say that. How do you want me to get into jail?
Tell me something and I'll fucking do it. Run someone over. Alright, run someone over. That's a pretty good one. Vaca, Willy Wacka, and Summer Stratton. Thanks for the follows. Alright, so what we got here? Beat old people. You can't rape people in this, mate. I don't think they'll put a mod out for that, to be quite fair. Kill a cat. Can you get arrested for killing a cat? Punch on one, punch an old lady. A lot of people were saying, we got ones, we got on this side of the fence that are saying, punch someone, normally a pensioner by the fucking looks of it. The other side are into rape. There's no children in it, mate. Just start punching people. Yeah, blow up a bank. That's going to get me more than one fucking star, I think. Alright, let's punch. Let's take the beating old people into consideration, shall we? That'll get us one star for sure. I reckon they'll get us one star, man. Fight somebody for no reason. Do you like my little... I was really hot when I first started. Really cold, I mean. But now that these lights are on, join ISIS. I think that'll bring in the army, mate. Yeah, those lights are on. And now I'm boiling hot. I'll keep it at the back, though, because it'll be like a little comfy. Oh, it is. Like a little comfy thing. Right, what about this one? Should I kick this woman's dog in and then beat her up if she says anything? Keen Games, thanks for the host, mate. I see that you're enjoying... I'm glad you're enjoying these GTA 5s because I'm trying to stick to around the sort of same genre of game for a bit. It's just that I was doing a bit too much variety on my channel, I think. That some of the videos while I was gone, I did too much variety. Not many people watched them. Too many games is bad for a channel, I think. So I'm glad you're liking the GTA 5 mods because it keeps the game fresh, you know. I stopped playing it, but with all these mods coming out, there's always shit to do. So it's good. So yeah, I'm glad you're liking all of them. I can see by the views and the likes that people are loving this shit. So yeah, if you are enjoying them, make sure to slap the like button, man. I've got a little secret for you later on when we do our Call in the Kraken thing, where everyone likes at the same time and breaks my internet. I got a little treat for you. It looks badass, right? I've tried this. I practice ahead of time. The Saul Brandon, Sailor Brandon Williams and fuck. Thank you for the follows. So yeah, Aga Zernikta. How are you, mate? Well, let's just kick the shit out of this dog then. Oh! Yeah, what are you running? Oh, bitch, knocked you out your shades. Let's just beat loads of people up. There's a lot of people with fucking dogs around here. Like a load of Paris Hiltons. Punch her, mate. Do you like his suit, by the way? His suit looks sexy. There we go. Oh, damn. Love, I'm so sorry. No, I'm not. She's just like resting. Look at her. She's just chilling out against the wall. You're right. Where's her dog gone? Her dog ran. Her dog was like, fuck this. I saw he didn't care about dogs. I saw that other dog. He just kicked the shit out of it for no reason. He cares about nothing. HHBBT3, thank you for the host, mate. Alright, take me in. Hey, Statham. Statham, geezer. Statham. Where's the pickup? British cops are picking me up. See, this is different from the other one. This is a lot different. You normally just appear in jail with someone else. This one, they actually take you there. Not sure. I don't think the thing's that far. I'll look at chat. I'll read some of the chat out for a bit. If it takes too long, you can easily skip, alright? Rainbow Six Siege livestream. Yeah! All I've been doing is GTA 5 lately, but streams... I could. Who's Tyrone? New execution method on Dolly. Yeah, I'm liking your gifts, mate. Brilliant gifts. Reenact 9/11. What the fuck's going on here?
Real smooth, bro.
Yeah, I'll try. I'll try my best to not get raped by any giant black dudes in the showers. There's something that happens, though. I think it's... I'm doing a Hitman mod. There's a Hitman mod coming out tomorrow. Something's up with the clothes. When you go into the jail as Michael, he's got the jumpsuit on, but you can see, like, Hitman 47's fucking thing coming through. You know, his suit with his tie. Not sure why that's there. I don't know. Spider Station, you're talking about my accent, Lord. The chat is lit. Does retarded dab. Retarded carnage dab. Alright, that's it. Alright, just take me there. Just skip this shit. I think... Was it, who's driving? Oh, it's Robert. What a fucking surprise. Adam DC. Did you ask for a shout-out, mate? There it is. The desert prison predator. Yes, it is. Going to the desert. We'll have a look. Tuna fish, bitch. Did he just ram through that... I don't know. Actually opened. Normally he just rams through that fucking gate. You don't even care. And then here, for some reason, he goes really close to the wall. Yeah, he's going to do it again. When I tested this out, he was so close to the wall that he got stuck for ages and I couldn't get out. Loki Games fan, thank you for the follow, y'all. Here I am, in my suit. Thanks, Geezer. Thanks, Robert. See you later, mate. See you later. You can go now, Robert. Statham's probably waiting. Every black guy is Robert. Ah, no. Lewis, thank you for the host, mate. Yeah, here we go. Look. Look at that. Agent 47 undercover in prison. It's fucking weird why it's like that. I don't know why it's coming through. That's a... I changed a ped to... I changed it... The bank... Bankman one, for some reason. And, yeah, for some reason he's got Bankman clothes on underneath. I'm not sure why. Anyway, here we are, in prison. Timer at the bottom left there. Make sure that my thing's not zoomed in. No, it's not. Yeah, timer at the bottom left there. You got 20 minutes to escape, so we got enough time to look around. Chill out for a bit and shit. I was hoping more people were going to be in the area, you know? This area. But no. There's only one dude working out today. I'm thinking about starting a fight at some point. You know? I don't know who with, though. Probably a really big dude, because that's what you do in prison. You just kick the shit out of the biggest dude you can find. Everyone knows that now. It's been in so many movies. You go into prison, you beat up the biggest dude there is, which looks like this guy here. He's got a bodyguard as well. Yeah. I think I'm going to become friends with this bloke. And do some working out with him. Yeah, I'm going to work out with him first. Work out, get some big biceps and shit together. And then we can go and beat that bloke up. And look like proper hard, mate. Might see your gang, mate. Yeah, I might do. I might see a few of my Vagos friends in here. Hey, what's up? Hey, actually, this might be one of them. Hey, how's it going? I can do this too. What's this shit? I didn't know you could do this, but there's actually an interaction menu in this thing. Oh, it's pumping iron. What's he got on there? What you got on there? Two plates on each side. See if I can beat that. I think it's in model spawning. Yeah, scenario menu. There it is. Where is it? Oh, that stinks. Dual sandwich. Oh, here we go. Muscle free weights. Oh! Oh! Are you turning that round? Yeah, you. Oh, he's doing traps. I thought he was about to work that brachialis. Are you actually going to curl something? There we go. How much we got on there? What's that? Prolapse. I don't know how much weight that is. How much weight that, yo? It's me, Brandon Williams. Brandon Williams, mate! How are you?
A start to your wish list items.
Oh, wish list items. I haven't even checked what's on my wish list items. I think I've got some, though. XRS Rider 1198 for 8 squid 8p. Thank you very much, mate. Very much appreciated. It'll go towards my wish list, whatever's on it. I've forgot. Oh, what's going on? Yeah, me and Enrique are just working out. We ain't done shit. He's on steroids? You reckon? What else we got on here? What else we got on the list? Oh, we got muscle... Oh, no. Michael, you're going to embarrass yourself. Yeah. Look at that, Enrique. You got one of them. I just worked those. You obviously know, because you're right next to me. It's bigger guns than the random dude. He's not a random dude, mate. He's Enrique. The war robot. He's Enrique, all right? He's got a name, mate.
What's up, Loki? Hope you're having a good day.
Brian Matthews with the 2 squid. I'm having a brilliant day, mate. Thank you very much for the 2 squid. I've kind of missed out on a couple of follows here. Summer 1125, Nerd Hunter 140. You always put numbers at the end. Pirate Chloe XR. Oh, that's XRS's donation. And Loki is the best. Thank you for all the follows, man. Who's this Tyrone that people are talking about? James dude's talking to this Tyrone geezer. Is there a prison shank? I've smuggled one in somewhere. I don't know where it is. Like, right, stop flexing. What's this? Oh, okay. Yeah, don't do that, mate. Don't do that. What's it? Oh, yeah! Yeah, hang on a minute. Let's take some pictures of Enrique. Yo, Enrique, pose, mate. Do the flex. Oh, yeah, some top-down shots, Instagram shots. Nice. All right, stop that now. You look a fucking idiot. All right, that's good. Thanks, Enrique. All right, Enrique, I'm going to go over and beat that bloke up. If you see me getting decked, fucking come and help out, all right? Because it means that I underestimated my opponent. Transformer in disguise. Well, I think that's the biggest... Oh, actually, this guy over here is pretty tall. Is he hench, though?
I just want to turn it up to the next fucking level, and no one seems to want to go there with me.
All right. We'll take him on. Should we go in first person for this? All right. He's definitely... The one on the left is definitely bigger, and he's a bit mouthy by the sounds of it. Can you get guns? You can get guns. I'll be doing that in a minute, mate. The riot mode, for some reason, a lot of people smuggle guns in. Hey, Binksy's in the house. Binksy boy. All right. Who will win? Only you can decide. Another one. Thank you very much, mate. You loving this shit? Then learn English, Tyrone. Oh, there's Tyrone World. I stalked your mom in the shower. Oh, Tyrone on YouTube. Binksy, go and block that bloke. He's messing with someone. Alright, anyway. Let's do this shit. Oh, like a sack of shit. Yo. Oh, no. 2-on-1. No. Not 2-on-1, mate. Enrique. Oh, shit. Someone's capping. No, it wasn't me. I didn't start it. Where'd he go? Where's that bloke? What the fuck is shooting him? Mate, no, I didn't want him dead. Dude, come back here. Everyone's gone ape shit now. Where'd he go? Is this him? Stop shooting.
A pound's worth of pocket lily, my good man, yo.
HHPPT3, thank you very much, mate. This guy got shot. He got shot in the arm. I still got to beat him up, though, because... Oh, fuck! No, seriously, it was me that started it, guys. Stop shooting. Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. I feel sorry for you now, mate. Stop killing him! He hasn't done anything. Mate, get on the deck. Stay on the deck. That was a bit harsh, mate, to be quite fair. That was fucking harsh. That was real harsh. It was me that started it. Plus, he hasn't got any weapons. You guys are too trigger happy. Can we, because everyone's going to be running around like fucking retards now, eh? Can we... I can easily escape prison. I can just teleport outside of the fucking fence. Mandy Lumpo in the house. How are you? Right, can everyone calm down now? Because I want to, like, chill out with you for a bit. I might restart, actually, see if there's more people here. I wanted to start a fight. I didn't want anyone to die, you know? OG Kenny D1, thank you for the follow, mate. Right, let's... How can we restart? Oh, I know what I'll do. I got an idea. I will give myself... Where is it? Give myself an RPG. And just kill myself in prison. Oh, damn. Agent 47. What's happened to you, mate? Grinning Cloud. Someone time him out, is it? Lucas TA. Lucas GTA 5. Butterpants. How are you, mate? Oh, we back in it? Is it refreshed? Come on, there's still a weirdo fucking running about. Sorry, I'm not seeing the host. They don't stay up quick enough. I'm gonna have to change that. They're not staying up quick enough. Right, if it, all these guys are chill over here. All right, let's go proper. Oh, he's back! Is this him? Alright, let's just completely mog him off straight away. Kick his fucking ass, Seabass! Oh, in the mouth! You want some too? Dreads? Come on then, mate. Oh shit. Oh! You got knocked out! You got knocked out, you want more? Look, you'd rather be knocked out by me than get shot, alright? What? And what? What, bitch? Is it just me, or does this guy look like, an alien? I'm pretty sure this guy is a grey alien in disguise. OYD2324, there's your shout out, man. This guy does.
What
he looked.
What the hell are you looking at?
You look like a reptilian shapeshifter, mate.
You asked for it.
Oh no, sir. Sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't want no beef. I got to escape in a minute.
I told you to back down.
Well, I'm gonna come back and stab him. You wait for that. Well, let's go pick up. Let's go talk to Enrique. Where's Enrique? Enrique's got my shank, alright? I need to get rid of that, first off. We don't want that, man. We wouldn't have that in prison. There we go. Right, where's Enrique with my shank? He's been working on it for the past week and a half. Sharpening up a toothbrush handle, you know? First time streaming with you. Mark Rose, welcome to your first stream, mate. We just... popped Mark's fucking cherry. What's this guy legging it? Are you? Oh, who runs this shit? Is it you? Do you run this shit, mate? Oh shit, it is big. Fucking hell. I'm taller though. I'm taller than you, bruh. Where's Enrique? Have you seen him? The Gents in 01, thank you for the host, guitar. We got 190 people in both chats. That is pretty good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Thank you very much, yo. I think that may be our record. 190 viewers in the chat. Eh? Yeah, I just look at it as both now because it shows it at the top of the chat. That sounds like a good shank. Oh, Cloud, you got flu too. Cloud went to fucking, Cloud woke up and couldn't breathe the other morning. Alright, let's find Enrique and we're gonna shank some people up.
Hey, bruh. Ian. What's that, a weed?
Hey, what's up, man? Enrique? Oh, fucking hell, it's Adolf Hitler. Hanging with two black guys. Yo, you finally settled your beef. I'm glad, mate, I'm glad. Got a bit of snow on top now. Oh, is this Enrique? I can't remember what Enrique looks like. Oh, no, here he is. Here's Enrique. Hey, Enrique, man, you got that shank for me? Yeah. Oh, shit, there's a guard right there looking. I can't believe his jumpsuit looks so jacked. So, X shots for the win. There's your shout-out, man. Alright, he's going to give us... Where is it? Don't even know where he is on this. He's going to give us our shank. It's too bad. I'm going to see if there's any mods to get actual prison shanks that don't look like knives, because... You know, like a proper little shank. That's what I want. Right, thanks, Enrique. Hey, thanks, man. That's how Michael talks when he talks to Enrique. What? What camera? Oh, the Logitech. You know, the Logitech one that everyone uses. The C390? I think. Right, where's this guy we're going to shank first off? Oh, the top dog. He's gone. Oh no, there he is. Right, we're going to come up behind him. Should we come up behind him? Should we come up behind him and stab it in his neck? Or should we get him in the kidney? Kidney or neck, guys? This is like some weird fucking deep web snuff movie. I feel like I'm narrating here. You can hold your special friend's hand, but that's it. Kill the lizard. Yeah, we're going to get to the lizard, mate. Don't worry about it. In the house. Neck, kidney, front, neck, kidney, neck, kidney, kidney, neck, front. Shit. You're not making this easy. Neck. Oh, there's a lot of necks coming through. Kidney, neck. I think it's neck. Shanker, mate. Right, let's go for the neck then. like a coward from behind. Yeah. Bitch, you're going down. You're the top dog? Oh! Top dog, bitch! You top dog? You ain't now. Son. Norfolk and Chance 69, thank you for the follow. I don't like the way no one's actually come for me. I've stabbed someone in the throat. No, that's alright. You don't look like someone who'd be in prison, to be quite fair, Michael. Well, let's go and get the lizard fucked. Yeah, you got fucked, mate. There's a guy in here called YouTube Cop. Oh, yeah, that's those two who were beat up earlier. I was like, what happened around here? Alright, that's all good. Still good in the hood, man. Alright, lizard fox turn. We'll get him in the front, alright, for you kidney lovers. Neck throat. Just walking up on him. Come out from behind his peripherals. Oh!
Oh, man!
Shit! I've never seen that kill animation before. That was fucking gruesome. That was some gruesome shit. Alright, no one's noticed. Let's go back and work out. Let's go back and work out. There's people in there. Hey, Banze! Thank you for the follow, man. Yo, what's up? Hey, Enrique, you're over here now, mate. What's this guy doing? Yeah, if you want me to, seeing as it got over 1,000 likes on the last prison one, if you like me doing these, by looks of it, you do, I could start a little, like a mini-series. I don't think you could do much here, but we could do a mini-series, you know, chill about the yard. We can get hits on people, maybe. There might be an assassination mod for inside the prison, I don't know. But yeah, I could do a mini-series if you want me to do that, because people seem to love the prison, man. Can we do bench press? I'm sure you can do bench press with the animation. No, I haven't done anything. I've only killed two people. One a cop. Who's screaming like fuck? Let's go to model spawning again. Scenario. Let's look through these. Prostitute high class. Oh. honey. Ow. I look like one of those, what are they called? The blokes that pretend to be women in prison. They basically are the women. They're always like, in the corner with their little fake makeup on and shit. I look like one of them. Prostitute low class. No, we don't want that shit. Oh, push-ups, here we go. Seat ledge. Oh. Okay. Oh, I can be eating. Where's the eating one? Just chilling on the bench press. Eating a hamburger. Oh, no, it's a donut. Yeah, I'm eating a donut, yo. No, I think they are transgender. They're just gay blokes that act like women because they know they can get a lot of dick in there, you know? Because I watch quite a lot of prison documentaries, I'm sure that's why there's this guy. He was like, I can get whatever man I want. After a few months in here, honey, you're going to be coming to me. And they do. But they dress a bit like women for just to turn the straight men. You know, it's a little bit easier if you look a bit like a woman to turn the straight guys. Right, where's bench press? Sit up, smoking. Shit, loads of these. Strip. What? What are we doing here? All right. Oh yeah. What I got left? 11 minutes before I have to escape. What's he doing? What's this? Lucas GTA 5, yeah, man. You in the last one? Sunbathe. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, it looked a bit silly. Don't do that. It looks like he's just fallen over. Vehicle mechanic. There is a bench press. There must be. If there's bicep curls. Oh, I can do chin-ups. I'll do chin-ups by Enrique. Oh, this is Enrique. That's Enrique's brother out there. Bush did 9/11 and Bertie Pirate Mr. Lynx 838. Thank you for the follows. Bertie Pirate, I already said you, dog. There we go. Oh, he's not on it. You ain't on it, mate. Get on it. Get on the scene. Like a sex machine. Yo, look at me. Enrique, mate. No hands. Let's do a few of these. You know, got to work my lats. You're still not on it, Michael. You look like you're on it from this way. We'll just have you like this. Maybe that side. No? That's a face of a madman. Alright, stop that one. Army? What the fuck's army ones? Exactly the same. Muscle chin up to prison. Alright. Oh. Seat bench. Is bench press on here? Chair food, chair upright. There's too many. Oh, there it is. I was just about to stop and I found it. Right, let's go over here, let's show off. Fuck, I think that's far off. Let's show off our bench press activity to Enrique. Pretty sure you're gonna have to be like that. Oh, kinda. Oh, no. Almost, mate, almost. Bush did 9/11, thanks for the host, man. And yes, I agree. Oh, that's it. That's it for this shit. Let's start a riot. Let's riot this shit, man. Right, we're going to need more money, because for some reason it's millions. You got to pay millions if you want to start one. Oh, no way. Add money. Let's add 200 million. There we go. It's as simple as that. Alright, lads. We're going to start a riot now, alright? Ginger pubes. Thanks for the follow. Where is he? Over here? This is where you go, and we start a riot. We got 10 minutes to start a riot at the scape. I don't think you can escape if you just do a riot. Let's just do a riot. Yeah, look, 50, what's that fucking, 5 million. 5 million to start a riot. I'm gonna do it, mate. Gonna start a riot? Why aren't you doing it, dog? Why? Hey. Fuck, we're just escaping, are we? I got a smoke bomb. Oh shit, look all they've given me. Alright, I'll fucks with that. I'll fucks with that. Let's just escape first then, shall we? Alright, lads. I'm breaking out, alright? I'll just chuck some smoke by you. Go. Leg it, lads. Get out of here. Oh, shooting at me. What the fuck are they? Piece of shit. Oh. You're going down, geezer. What am I doing? No, don't do that. Don't do that, you retard. What's up? Right, we need to get to the helicopter. Where the fuck is the helicopter at? Oh shit, they got choppers? I ain't like that. Hey, where's my rocket launcher, man? Oh, I think I went past it. Oh, that'll do. Stop shooting at me. I don't think I'm going to get out, you know? Looking at my health. Looking at my health and shit. Oh, we might be cool. We might be good. Let's do this. Yeah, there's a chopper. Let's do this, Michael. Run. Fuck the riot. We're going straight for it. Tally-ho. Shit's about to go down. It is. Shit's about to go down. Oh, how do I do the fucking controls on keyboard? Yo, you're going to crash already, mate. Ooh. No, you're gonna hit some pylons. What we got, 4 stars? Ah, that's nothing, mate. It's so hard with a keyboard to control a fucking chopper. You're going too low. Oh, just stay low anyway. Stay under the radar, mate. You can do this. No, you're going too low. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Is he alright? Yeah, am I in that? Am I dead? I'm dead. Alright, that didn't work out so well. Alright. I can admit it. Become a superhero like Hancock. Kieran Dane 123. What up, man? Patreon names, we're writing them out after the stream, actually. What's going on? The fuck? You just shot that bloke. Yo, shot that bloke for no reason. Right, let's get arrested again. Already got the inmate top on. Punching a copper. That's going to get more than 1 star, isn't it? Oh, this one. Okie Twitch, the only. Steph Conway 91 and Kieran Thane 123. Thank you for the follows. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is going to give me more than 1 star if I punch that bitch. What if I punch some dude in front of them? Hey, stop shooting the police. I'm it with LSPD. Oh, he had 10 quid on him, mate. Where's your car? Where's your car at? Yeah, you did. You warned him. I finished him off, though. What if I just do this? There we go. Oh, no, that's 2 stars. Sorry. Sorry. No, stop them. Don't do this to me. You fuck. Dare you to fight Dolly? Oh, should I? GTA 5 zombie mod. I am indeed. Yeah, a lot of people, I think that's people's favourite, is the prison mod and the zombie mod at the moment, isn't it? Michael D. McKee. Thanks for the follow, mate. I heard you were a bit of a scoundrel around these parts. Come on, just punch that bloke. Get arrested. How hard is it to get arrested in this joint? Ooh, oh, that's 2? No! Is that Dolly? It's fucking Dolly! Bitch! Yo, Dolly got decked. Eat that, love. Stab on Dolly's face. You ain't that hard, are you? Are you that hard? I don't think you're that hard, Dolly. To be quite fair. Oh, that's not Dolly. That's Polly. That's her evil twin, Polly. Oh, look at her face. She's proper knocked out. She's like out cold and shit. Right, oh, I know what I can do. I know what I can do. Hang on a minute. I'll just do this. Go away. Leave me. Ha ha! There we go. Then I got 1. Hey, arrest me, fams. Arrest me. No, Dolly. No, it's alright. It was Polly. It's her evil twin. Her evil twin's eviler, but she's not as hard. Took a cracker. She did. Yeah, what the fuck? What's happened? They arrested me. I just ended up here again. You got diabetes, mate. It's a lot better than having a fucking bullet in the head, isn't it? Oh, I got Dolly's pistol. You got fucked. Oh, that's another mod. I haven't got links in the description for this on YouTube yet, but I will after the live stream. But I've got this screaming ped mod enabled as well, where you shoot them and they start screaming on the ground and whimpering and shit. See if we can get one. Ah, oh, in the kid. In the kidney, mate. How much is it? Oh, for stealing a cop car. I'm not sure. He's screaming. Who pushed his tyre? Right, we go back into prison in a minute. I'll try that riot mode again. What? Where's this? This bloke gone? Oh, I heard him jump a fence. Mate, I heard you. Oh, yeah, we'll take out these pricks here. These firemen. Robert. Robert's fucking immune to everything, mate. Oh. Is he gonna whimper? Whimper, what? Mate. You got something to say? Whimper. Oh, here we go. Pretty realistic, and then he shits out money. A little less realistic. Right, we might have to start this again then. Can we? Is there a way of? I don't think there's a way of doing it now. We're just gonna have to restart it, I think. We'll restart it, and then we will try the prison riot mod. Huh? We'll see if it works. Kyloed, what's up, mate? No worries, no worries. You get 10 years for stealing a cop car in the UK, is it? Fuck. Screw that, then. Real-life GTA video. A lot of people have asked me to do that. Rags to Riches series. Which, quite a few... Ninja89 Games, thanks for the host, yo. Quite a few YouTubers have done. I didn't want to do it because I feel like I was copying the other fuckers, but loads of people want me to do it now, so it's an excuse to do it. Snatch? Yeah, I love Snatch, man. Both coins. They did get fucked. Layers of Fear with Rosie. People want Layers of Fear with Rosie. Huh? That game with the haunted paintings. She's like, she's sick. She's all poorly. She doesn't feel well. Let's be bored, mate. Tiger Stripes. And Ginger. I think I did Ginger Pubes. Thanks for the follows, yo. Oh, here we go again. Sorry about that. You love my cop? Durr, 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 durr. My little sippy mug, yo. Loading Sim 2017. Jackers, I'm pretty well, mate. How are you? Sweet chair I'm rocking. It's not a DX Racer. People keep asking that, and I didn't know what it was, so I looked it up. It's not that because I'm not fucking rich. They're like £300-400. This one was like £100. Not sure what it's called, actually. It was on Amazon. It was £100. A lot cheaper than the other ones. I ain't paying for no brand name, yo. Have anything illegal in that? I do. I have cocaine. I like mixing it with orange. It's got a nice kick to it. What are you doing? You feel rough? Go lie in bed then. What are you doing just walking around the kitchen? She's getting herself some hot milk and honey. I like the way it's saved like this. Fucking weird, yo. Take that off, mate. You look silly. There we go. There we go, Mikael. What if you changed your clothes? Would that help? That may help. Can you just go... Ah, there we go. Let's try it like that. See what happens when he goes in his jumpsuit then. Right. Who wants some of this shit? Who wants a nice smack in the mush from Michael D. McGee? I'll just... What about stealing a car? Hey, 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 mate, mate, mate. Get back here. It looks like Franklin. Hey. Geezer, no. Geezer. Geezer, no. Chasing him down the fucking road. All right, I'll just take this one then. Hello. I'm going to get you out the car and beat you up now. What are you doing? It's fucking driving... driving around in shorts and no top on? What are you? What the fuck do you think you are? Who are you looking at, mate? Don't run him over. It's a bit harsh. He had £14 on him. You got a car like this and you had £14 on you. Yeah. Oh. Fuck me. Sorry, lass. I was trying to kill you. Oh. This car's fast as shit. Yeehaw! Oh, there we go. There we go. We got one. Excuse me. Oh, fuck. That looked harsh. Alright, back to prison we go. Where's the cops? Let's go towards the cops. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry, Andy. Sorry, mate. Here's one. Hey, Geezer! Oh, fuck! Almost killed yourself, mate. Where is he? Where's the cop? Sir? Oh, he's downstairs. Come and arrest me, mate. Come up here. I don't want to glitch it out. Here, look. There we go. You know where I am now. No, 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 not 2 stars. Fuck off. I don't want 2 stars, mate. You're going to kill me now. Let's try that again. How odd is it to get arrested in this town? Fuck's sake. Yeah, I wish I was driving that. Get out, bitch! Kick the shit out of a woman on the street. She is rich, so it won't be long until someone calls the cops. Hey, don't do that to her car. Michael, you're not very good at fucking fighting, are you? There's an ambulance coming. Oh, quick boot in the head, you know. Let's be bored, mate. Your first live stream. Snowflake isn't with me. Is that your cat? Or dog? Who's Snowflake? White men don't go to jail. Is that why it's taken so long? So we switched to Franklin. Michael's in the thumbnail, though. Yo, here, Klingo. Oh, fuck me. No. Drop like a sack of shit. Oh, you want some fight? You want some fight? Oh, son. Come on, let's go. No, 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 you can't hit me, mate. That's not how this works. Fall to the floor and groan. Right. Police. Police, I'm white and I've just assaulted 2 minorities. Come and arrest me. Here they come. Let's just wait. I assaulted them. That guy just ran them over and killed them. drive over everyone. Thinks he games his daughters are going to bed. I'll walk towards you. This is how it works. I'll walk towards you with my hands up. Then you take me to prison. Is that Statham? Statham, you shaved your tash off, mate. A white man in a suit. Took a while. I got there. Fight the Mexicans like Trump. There's a way of getting Trump into the game. I'm going to bring a video on it, okay? Because a lot of people are going to want to see that shit. Rahuma Thomas, it was almost impossible. We got it now. We got it now, man. Finally. Wonder if the grey alien will be there. He probably will. Did I? Oh no, I just slit his throat, eh? I doubt he'll be there then. Is it just my app on my phone? Sophia, what's up, y'all? What's going down? Andy's back, give me your number. I don't even know it, mate. I've just got a new SIM card. LSPDFR? Oh, for sure! There he goes, against the wall. Doing his shit against the wall. Is everyone's internet going or something? Mandy Lumpo's internet went. Sophia's is fucked. Prison bomb fun. We'll try and do that. Yeah, we'll try and slit some more throat necks as well. I don't think Legs 11's in here. You turn around, he's like, about to go in again, boys. There we go. Oh, that's a lot better. I should add you in that for the thumbnail. Actually, for the thumbnail, I think you're that way, so you can't see anyway. Oh, look. Look who's back. There she is. Oh, what's up, mate? What's up? No? He's like, I'm not saying anything to you, mate. You tried to slit my throat. He must have missed all the arteries, you know. Aye. Right. Now, if this riot mode don't work, I'm just going to go around killing everyone. Amen to that! Amen to that! Riot mode, for some reason, it worked when I tried it. Don't work now, you know why? Because I'm live. Let's do just a little bit of curls with this. No. Just do a few more curls to get big. What? I can hear someone screaming again. What was it? Scenario menu, wasn't it? Right, let's do this quick. There we go. Just do a few curls. Not doing it like I did last time, alright? Not dragging it out any longer. We're going to kill a lot of people in a minute. You like my ginger pubes on your ice cream? Oh, cool. Yummy. It's a transformer in disguise. It's a reptilian, mate. Alright, let's just do a few of these just to get big traps like this geezer here. Looks a bit like 50 Cent with dreads. There we go. Alright, that's enough. That's enough of that. You're going to have a heart attack, mate. Alright, I think it's about ready that we do our calling the Kraken. Remember I said at the start, a lot of people probably weren't here for that. I've got a little surprise for you. Remember in the last live stream where I said we're calling the Kraken, everyone hit the like at once and see if we can break my internet, and it kind of worked. I got a little treat this time around, okay? So, just before we start killing everyone in sight, I'll try and do it with a knife, I think, to start off with. Let's have a little go at this thing I got set up for y'all. Y'all ready, man? Let me just get a drink. Make sure you're all ready, because I know the delay in chat is extreme. Obama in the store. I can't believe how sweaty my ass gets in this chair, though. Can I get other knives? Yeah, I think I could get another knife for you, I reckon. Right. Are we ready? Are we fucking ready to call in the Kraken? Ah. Right, this is how this is going to go, yo. What I'm going to do is, like I did last time, I'll say in 3, 2, 1, we're calling the Kraken. Everyone slaps the lap button, but when I get to one, something's going to happen, okay? You know when to slap the like button. You'll know when to slap it, okay? Let's just say that. If you're worried, you don't know when it's going to happen, at one, something's going to appear. You're going to be like, oh yeah, I know when to slap it. Okay? Alright, let's get ready for this shit. This is the first time. Hopefully it goes right. If not, it's going to be embarrassing. But it's okay. Everyone seems ready. 9-11. Did they really pull it? Lupe Fiasco. What the fuck are you on about, Devon? Alright, here we go. We're going to call the Kraken. Slap that lap button in 3, 2, 1.
The Kraken!
There we go. Isn't that fucking epic? That took me all of like 3 hours to fucking figure out how to do it. I knew I had it. Let's see if the internet breaks. I'm guessing everyone's slapping the like button right about now. Few Twitch people, don't worry about it, right? I don't think there's a like button on Twitch. But all the YouTube dudes, my ping's doing something. Eh? Why didn't you get to see it? You're on Twitch, you should have still seen it. Best ever, everyone liking that? Is that cool? I'm glad everyone likes it. Hey. Yeah, has it come up? Yeah, that's why. Is everyone like that? That was epic. See, I told you you'd know exactly when to press the like button. You know when to slap it. As soon as the boom comes down, man. I've made sure it was extra loud as well, just so it seems more epic. What the fuck? Everyone disliked the video. People know that it's not me, mate. You've spelt it wrong. Yeah, this looks like it's in 60 FPS. Yeah, is it? Oh, no, it's in 30. What the fuck? Yeah, oh, Major Rager missed it. He missed the Kraken calling. Never mind, mate. I might do another one at the end. We'll have a look. Right, let's see if the right mode works. Let's first see. That geezer asked if there was more weapons. My internet's doing something weird. Something's happened. It's so weird that does that, though. Big Fish Boy. Because it wouldn't be on my end. It would just be on my video. But for some reason, when you do that, my little green ping thing on OBS goes red and green, red, green, red, green. And now it's back to green again. Pretty fucking sick, mate. 198 views on both fucking channels right now. We're almost at our... I'm going to say 200 is our... what the fuck do you call it? Record. 200 views on Twitch and YouTube combined, I'm saying right now, okay? So on both channels, 198 views. It's fucking crazy. That is the most, but I'm going to say 200, I reckon, would be our proper one. Right, so what are we doing here? We are looking for a different knife, aren't we? We got a knife there. Have we got... Do other knives we can have? No, I'm not stretching my leg. I'm looking for a knife. Don't think you can get it in here, mate. Grenade, Molotov. I can't fucking see it. Alright, we'll just have a knife then. We'll just go for a knife. Sorry, mate. Ah, sorry. Right, where's the riot? Let's do this right, mate. I've been dragging it out, sorry. I was just making sure everything was in order. Right, why? To riot. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Riot mode is in effect. It was that fucking like, I reckon. It was all those likes. It was the Kraken that made it happen. Let's do this. First person. I've only got half health. YOLO. Charge! Riot, motherfuckers! Let's in them. Get up. Hey, yo, Enrique? Oh, no, it's not. Enrique, I got shot in the ass from Seabass. Where's that coming from? Yo, shot me in the ass. Yo, what the fuck? What's going on? Where the shooting coming from, yo? Yeah, get in there. Alright, hang on a minute. Let me give myself a little more health, because I started with half, guys, alright? It's not fair. It's not fair, guys. Hang on a minute. Just go to max health. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's get up here. Lads. Where are all the geezers with the guns gone? I feel like I'm on my own here. Cryogenic, there's your name, mate. I don't think that's your birth name, though, is it? Yes, we'll call him Cryo. Last name, Chamber. Our beautiful little Cryo Chamber. Check him out. Whoa, what the fuck was that? You hear that? I heard a mental scream coming from the vent. Oh, was it? Did we not have enough money? Is the riot still going on? I spent all my fucking money on it. It better still be going on right now. If not, I'm just gonna carry on. What's this white thing? There's a white thing on the map. Someone's dead in the weight room. Oh yeah, still going. Yeah, we're going to first person. It's more epic. Oh, did you just say Hodor? Hodor. You know... Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Let's go, lads. Riot. Yo, homies. Get up! Get up, Enrique! No, I don't want you, Enrique. I'll shoot you, though. You look like a bit of a mug. Just kill everyone. Oh, he was packing. Are you packing, bitch? You packing? That's the Stone Cold Killer right there, look. Just looking at me. He didn't give a shit. Oh, he is. Pack it. Get up and do something, mate. I think all the other guards are dead. Look at all these guys up here. Going ape shit. Calm down. It's alright. He's shit money. He's dead yet. You know for a fact if they shit money, they're dead, man. They ain't coming back. Remember, that's where my cell is in there. From the other GTA 5 mods. That's where my cellies were. Where's all the other guys? Hello? Any bitches round here, yo? I wonder if I can just escape out the front door. Do you reckon? Why aren't you streaming on YouTube? I am, man! I'm streaming on both. I know I am because there's lots of YouTube chats coming through. Maybe it's your connection, mate. I don't know. Execute everyone. Should I just execute everyone? I think I should. Let's just do it. Go and fucking kill everyone. What's Warframe? I never heard that. Hello? Are they killing people inside? That's the only thing with this this mod, though. You can't go inside. I suppose I could put the other one in. I think there's a prison interiors. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I'm up on your catwalk, motherfucker. Oh, son. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yo. Oh, one shot in the head. Too bad you couldn't choose a uniform for colour. Yeah, I would have liked pink, mate. That would have looked pretty sick. Are they killed all the prisoners? What's going on? Oh, fucking hell. Look at these shots. Look at these shots I'm racking off. Oh, three headshots in a row. Oh, wow, that. Oh. How did you survive that? Well, we got 14 minutes to get out, so we got... say 10 minutes to fucking kill everyone. Where is everyone? Oh, there's some over there. Hello. Hi. I don't think these guys know that the riot's kicking off right now. Hello.
You think you fucking scare me?
Yeah? You like that? Lizard head? Everyone knows you're a shapeshifter, mate. All the boys were talking behind your back. Let's get out. Oh shit, we got a pistol as well. Let's pistola this bloke. Yeah, I don't think... Oh, the knife's gone. Yo. Get it out, mate. What was that? Yo, cap that bloke. I ain't having that. This guy's trying to escape out the back. What the fuck? There's an Irish lad up there. Oh, everyone's about to get fucked. Come here. There's a red dot on the map. Back there, for some fucking weird reason. Guys. Guys. I know you're round here. Yeah. Okay. I forgot there's all this area as well. I don't think you're allowed round here, though, if you're a prisoner, are you? Oh, no. I did used to play Call of Duty, yes. And then it went to shit. XHZ220LV. Thank you for the follow, mate. You made that very hard to be able to say your name there. Come on. Come on. We're going to escape in a minute. Fuck, there's more dudes here. Yeah, shoot me back, motherfuckers. You're all going down. I'm going to kill ya. Come on, motherfuckers. Hey. Yo. No, these guys are dying. Oh, shit. His head's on the weight. These blokes are back up here. Yeah, stop respawning. Oh. What? That is an epic death, mate. He survived it. You're right. Mate, that was 10 out of 10. Nice. These shit guns. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah. All right, let's do it. Let's escape. I've got $39. What's this red thing? Is this him? He's dead. Let's get ourselves a little more money here. For some reason, I always go for... let's just do that. How much is it? I forgot how much it was to escape. Hello? It was... Oh, fuck it, I did it. They took 30, they were like, yeah, 30 million, that'll do, mate. Here's your chopper. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Do some smoke, even though I don't really need it, because I've killed everyone. Oh, you ain't airborne, mate. I'll be airborne, though. Someone just shot at me with a sniper rifle. Fuck off. I know it's like my smoke going up. I scared myself. Where did he go? I'm back, yo. It froze everything. It said something about allocating memory. Hang on a minute. Maybe it's because I was saving my stream to the hard drive. No, that seems to be all right. That's all right. That was an unexpected crash. Sorry about that, guys. Cut Kreng. Thank you for the follow, mate. Right, we will escape. Don't worry. We will fucking escape. Telling you now. Hello, guys. It was just an unexpected crash. You know me. You know my streams. If there isn't at least two, it's not that fun. OBS seems. The Kraken. Yeah, I reckon the Kraken did it. It was the Kraken. It finally got here. That wave of light, because it rippled through the internet and fucked my OBS up. I'm going to blame it on that. I'm going to blame it on that, yo. Blame it on you and your likes. Why have I been signed out of fucking social club? Maybe it was a DDoS attack. Those are easy to do, right? I have to look in my fucking thing. I can't remember my actual fucking password for that. Let's go into talk for a second while I sort through these technical difficulties. It was Dolly and Robert. It might have been. I have to look through all my fucking passwords and shit to see which one it is. Make sure it's not on screen. You ain't seeing my passwords, yo. Nope, not that one. For some reason, they're all on their side. Okay, that's why I'm doing this. It's all good. There we go. Alright, yo. It is... See if you can guess my password by the key types. But that my passwords are too fucking long. Pain in the ass. Sign me in the social club, yeah? What the fuck you sign me out for? The Kraken do that as well? The Kraken's a bit of a prick, if I'm honest. Alright, let's look through the chat for a little bit while this loads back up. How are you doing? Kotving, I am doing good. Is it Kotring? Yes, I am doing good. I am boss. Thank you very much. Omegle meetup. It won't be yet, but it will be soon. Loki, please play the forest. If it gets good, I will. Dolly is a slot. 1, 2, 3. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4? No, it's a long one, mate. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Password. A lot of people still use password. Don't know why. Everyone's coming back into the chat now. I can see the view things going back up. Everyone was like, "What the fuck? Is it my end? Do I need to refresh? What the fuck?" You getting it next Friday? What are you getting next Friday? Andy, mate. A cold is just a blocked nose. A flu is bad headaches, cold sweats, and all that shit. Sore throat and runny nose. A flu is like when you're all fucking drained and your body aches and all that shit. Am I right? man flu. Show off my little tattoo here. Look at that. The amount of comments I get about that. No, it's a fucking tattoo. No, it's not pen. It's not a bit of ink. It's a skull and crossbones. So it hurt like fuck. Can I get any closer?
Let me get in close with this shit.
It's bled. It's bled a lot because like cartilage isn't very good for tattooing. It's not the best place to tattoo. For two simple reasons. One, it bleeds. Two, it's the worst pain I've ever felt in my life. My eyes were watering and shit. Mandy Lumbo. Yeah, I forgot about that. Money for jars so I can fart in them. Girl called Dilly. Thank you for the follow. It's kind of hard reading names like that when they're all in one. Right, here we go. We are back. Sorry about the technical difficulties. Long time fucking viewers won't care because they're used to it. Loki is the best. The Kraken finally reached me, mate. Screwed everything up. Here we go with the fucking suit again. Can I just do this? We will fucking escape this prison. Do this as well. No, actually, won't do that yet, Michael. Right. Final time. We can do this, surely. Right. Hello, get the fucking car. The amount of times I've done this, you fucking firehead. Damn fire crotch piece of shit. Yeah, give me the souls back of those children. Damn ginger. I'm going on a fucking spree. It's always this car I pick up. Fuck you, mate. I've had enough. I've seriously had enough. I'm going to run people over and shit. Oh, yes. Can someone sub to me, please? Oh, I'm rubbish. What the fuck? Oh, make a gif out of that, mate. This guy's comment is like, what's going on here? This woman just hit your wall. I'll get her done. Oh, killing loads of people. So here comes the cops. And you fucking won't. This ain't human centipede, bitch. Yo. Yo, run back into your house. Oh. Proper knock you out. I've been in prison twice, bitch. I'm not messing about. That's right. And we want cops, Michael. In this stream, we want them, alright? Fire crotch. How long did it take you to get to 100 subs? It's completely random, mate. If I would have started on my videos like this from the start, it wouldn't have taken that long. I saw a kid that had 800,000 subscribers. He's like fucking 12 years old. He's got almost 1 million subscribers in 6 fucking months. Because he does the trending shit. I've only just started with the trending shit. I've realised that I need to stop being a stubborn cunt, and if I want to get anywhere on YouTube, I need to do the trending shit. But yeah, it all depends. If you start off pretty well to start with, you could make 1 million in a fucking year. I've seen it. It's possible. Carrot head bitch, carrot head bitch. Is that going to be my new song? Alright, skip. We've been through this many times before. Loki is the best. I commented on your Instagram post, did I? What was your name on Instagram, mate? Do you like Saw? I do. I keep trying to get Rosie to watch it, but she doesn't want to because she's not into that kind of shit. Don't know what she's going to be like when she gets her first acting job and it's a horror movie. It'll be different. What if we watch Saw, but we watch behind the scenes first to see what it's like? Her brain will make it up. I reckon in the horror movie... Your first horror movie, you're gonna be. There's gonna be true fear in your face. It's just gonna be you going, oh! Well, just pretend you're not you when you watch it. Hashtag Rosie's a pussy in chat, please. Can I get a hashtag Rosie is a pussy? Nope, you're a pussy. Yeah, I want to watch Hostel with you as well. You won't watch that. It is for a reason. It's for the movie. Right, let's get max health. Should we get armor? We don't really want to do this again. Let's get armor again. People are going to start getting fucking bored. Add money. 100 $1 million. Here we go. Make sure we got the right shit under control. Here we go. Right, let's do this shit. Here we go. Hashtag Rose is a pussy. Confidence is a pussy. Yeah, everyone wants you to watch it, see? Enrique, mate, we're not going to beat around the bush this time. We're going to get straight out, all right? We're going to get right on the go.
Families, homie.
Families? Yo, I'm with the Vagos, bitch. And what? Oh, got knocked out, Hitler. Hitler, you see that shit, man? Alright, yeah, we're going to start a riot for a distraction. Yo, start a riot for a distraction. When everyone's capping everyone, just like this, we're going to go back up. And we're going to escape. Yo, escape. Yo, this is perfect. Look, everyone's causing a distraction. Ah, this is fucking perfect. Smoke. Fucking smoke out of this joint, lads. We're getting out. We're getting out, all of us. I'm taking you all with me. You can't all stay at my house, though. I've only got one bed. Right, let's go. Smoking out. Oh, look at this. It's like a proper fucking prison escape. No, no, you know, you embarrass yourself, Michael. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Do this. Do this. Where's the chopper? Get to the chopper. Fuck off. Fuck off, you pricks. Yeah, didn't know that. I'll blow you up again, guitar. YouTube and Twitch is just hashtag Rosie a pussy. They're going ape shit. They're everywhere. Oh, is that tear gas? I thought that was smoke. Oh, I keep pressing that. Let's get out. Stop shooting at my chopper, bitch. Well, I'm going to go towards the... Fuck. Am I on fire? I'm going to go... Where am I going? Where am I going right now? I'm going that way. I want to go towards the fucking city. I want to go down here. Turn around. Turn around, geezer. Stop shooting my chopper and stop getting out your fucking phone. Turn, turn, turn. No, do not blow me up. Do not fucking blow me up. I don't know if I got a parachute. I don't want to do this again. People are going to start getting bored as shit. This is for real. Oh, yo. Mission Impossible shit. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. I missed that. Oh, I was so scared just then. I was so scared that I said Mission Impossible and then sang James Bond music. We're going to touch down, mate. We're going to touch down. Touch down right here. Oh, yo, fucking hell. What's happened? No, don't blow up. Do not blow up, mate. Do not blow up. Get out. Oh, no! Michael! Michael Geezer! Get up, bitch! Get a car! Mate, stop fucking shooting at me. You're doing my head in. Where is it? Where's the RPG? Fuck off! Oh, here we go. Get out, bitch. Get out. That's my car. No, 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 no. Give me my car. Oh, for fuck's sake. Trust it to land there. Crash right into a tree. Go, go, go. Go, Michael. Oh, no. No, you guys are fucked. See what I've got to deal with every day on LSPDFR? That's Robert coming in. You could tell. And we're off. British police style. No, you ain't doing that shit. I know all your tricks, lads. I work with you. Yeah, there's a roadblock up ahead. Just go around it. Hello. Going up this way. Into the deer country. I swear to God. Oh, Andy, did you not like one of those? Is it Saw? Which one are you on about? Which one's Andy on about? Is it Saw? Hostel. Oh, the advert. Oh, I see. Of the what? The ring? I didn't like the ring advert. You poor cunt. Gave him nightmares. Oh, I'm good. Oh, no, no, no. No, don't die. Don't. Oh, don't die. Just get out. Get out. Get out. There's no front to the car. Michael, get out. We're going to fucking lose him, mate. Oh, there's another chopper coming. Michael. Fuck. D. McGee. Michael McGee, leave me. I haven't done anything. You're looking for... No. Oh, you cunts. You're looking for a man very similar to me, okay? He's wearing the same outfit, but it's not me. Fuck off. Who's shooting? Where do you go? Where is he? Fucking mug. Eat that. Yeah. You're going down. Go, go, go. Get your AK out, bitch. Oh, fuck off. Where do you come from? Go away. Oh, we're here. Yo, there's a GTA 5 mods video coming tomorrow. And it's in this location. Come on. The police officer freeze. Do you really think I'm gonna stop? Fucking choppers, man. Fucking choppers. I'm just gonna keep it out. Did I miss you? Dodging, you're sick. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I don't think we're gonna get out of this. I don't think we're gonna get out alive. Go away. Go away. I need a car. Get me out of this, bitch. How many choppers have you got? Ooh, sick dodge, blood. Sick dodge again, blood. That one ain't gonna fucking miss. Come on. Come on. Helicopter down. Yeah, there it is. I see it. Oh, no, Michael. Michael, don't let a bush be your downfall. Fuck's sakes. Get out, Michael. Just run. Just run. Get in this, Michael. Excuse me. No, it's not what it looks like, love. I haven't just escaped prison and have a rocket launcher in my hand. Fucking... Oh, what? What did I just hit? No! No! Dolly? Was that Dolly? I think this was Dolly, huh? Mate, don't roll it, for fuck's sakes. Stop rolling cars. You're shit. You're proper fucking shit. Go away. No, he's shooting at me. Look at the state of my car. Leave me. This is a police chase to end all police chases. Go on, Michael. Get on the highway, lad. Oh, fuck yeah. They follow. Oh, they're following just like a movie. Die, bitch. I die. Stop fucking shooting, mate. If you kill me. Oh, if you kill me, mate. Fuck off. Oh, you're such an annoying cunt. What happened? Whoa! What the fuck is that? Yeah, I get that on my car, mate. Don't worry about it. Oh, oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, I think I might crash my game. Oh no. There's too much shit going on. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. I think it's impossible to escape prison and not die. Challenge Brad. Yes, I am planning a meetup. Well, I'm not planning one, but I plan to do one, is what I mean. They see me rolling. They definitely hating. Ah, well, we are out of prison.
How are you?
Hello, I'm not bad. And how are we going to, how are we going to celebrate? By fucking killing people. Yeah, switchblade, bitch. Oh, in the ass. Look at that. I look sexy as shit. There we go. Anyway, that was the fucking GTA 5 prison. It's got a long name. Prison riot mode and escape mod. There it is for you. It's, I think it's a lot better than the other one, except for the fact that you can't go in interiors. That's the only bit that that I don't like. But I'm pretty sure that I can get a prison interiors mod to work with this one. Okay. So I'm glad you're liking the GTA 5. Mods, period. Thank you all for the likes. Should we do one last cracking for people that weren't here? Because I just find that bit of the movie just epic as shit. Let's do one last one before we go. Everyone's like, we really fucking liked it, mate. What are we going to do? Unlike it and like it again. You might have to. All right, Polly. Fuck you. Oh, Polly's going down. One last beating. No, one last beating. Get him. Get him. Mug him off. Mug him off, fam. In the face! In the face! Piece of shit. Yeah, alright, yeah, no, alright, that's it. I'm empty. Alright, one last call in the Kraken before we go. Everyone knows what we do now. We go 3, 2, 1, and you know exactly when to press it. Well, you've already pressed it, so people that haven't pressed it yet have just come in. That's what you do, alright? Here we go. To end the stream, a fucking epic stream, I must say. Let's call in the Kraken in 3, 2, 1, go.
The Kraken!
Fuck his eye socket, did someone say. Fuck his eye socket. Was that for that copper? You sick bastard. Anyway, thank you everyone for the donations. Thank you for the follows. And thank you for chilling out. Tomorrow we're going to have a the video in the morning for the giveaway for this. So for people that haven't seen on Loki Reviews, there's going to be a video on Loki Reviews and Loki Games for this. This puppy right here that I got to review from a company I don't know the name of. It's in Chinese. So yeah, there's going to be a giveaway video in the morning on Loki Games and Loki Reviews for this. You can be in with a chance of winning this sexy shit. I'll make sure I leave my smell on it for you. And then at night, in the evening time, well, for you UK people, in the evening time, there's going to be GTA 5 mods Hitman. So, I will see you tomorrow, guys. Peace out.